Hi students, today I am going to discuss first term examination of chemistry standard 10. Then which among the following is not possible? Then 2s2, 1p3, 3s2, 2p3. In this, all these are possible except 1p3. It is not possible. 1p3, because one first shell we have 1s2. 1s2 only no p shell, then p subshell, then 4 gram helium contains 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 atoms. In what name is this number known as? It is 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 is Avogadro number. Which of the following statement is suitable for F block elements? F block elements are stable elements, produces ionic compounds, used in nuclear reactors as fuels. We know F block elements are situated bottom of the periodic table. Then it is lanthanides and actinides. Then these elements, some of these elements are used in nuclear reactors as fuels. That is the correct answer. The next one is, next question is, this one, the subshell electronic configuration of ferrous 3Fe3+ ion is given, then 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 3d5, when it is in the ionic form, it will give out 3 electrons, that is 3 positive ions. Then if we are write down the subshell electronic configuration of Fe, they are asking Fe like subshell electronic configuration, then we have to add 3 more electrons to this. We have to add 3 more electrons to this ion, then we will have stable Fe, that is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, then 3d, 5 here, then we have to add 3, that is 3d6, then 4s2, 3d6 and 4s2, that is the answer. 3d6 and 4s2. This is the answer. This is the answer. Then Fe will have 1s2. Like that, we will have this configuration. The next one is, in which period Fe is situated in periodic table? In which period? There is D it is. Then the period is 4. Fourth period. Fourth period it is situated. 14th one. Fourth period. That is 4s2 it is. There is 4s2. 4s2 here. That is the fourth period it is. The next one is, next one, KMnO4 is a colored compound. Ion of which element is responsible for the color? Which ion is responsible for the color? That is manganese. That is Mn. It is the, these are the D block element. D block element it is. Then D block element's speciality is there will be colored compound. That is the speciality of D block elements. Then manganese have this coloring property. The next one is gram atomic mass of carbon is 12 gram. Then how many atoms of carbon are present in 12 gram of it? How many atoms of carbon are present? 12 gram. Then atomic mass of carbon is 12 gram. Then 12 gram equal to 1 gram atomic mass. Then we have 1 gram equal to, from this we have to write 1 gram equal to 1 by 12 gram. Then for 12 gram it is 1 gram. Then for 1 gram it is 1 by 12 GaF. Then for 108 gram equal to 1 by 12 into 108 GaF. This is the method of getting this answer. Okay, thank you students.